All right, we are soldiering on. How you been? It's been a little while since we dipped the toe in here. But we're gonna figure it out. Welcome back to Black Myth Wukong, everybody. Hey, missed this one.
Kind sir, pause your steps and heed my story.
All right.
I was a fox guy who practiced to become one of the humans. One day, I was foraging for food and found myself caught in a hunter's trap.
Mm-hmm.
A young scholar saved me and kept me in his home to let me heal. I couldn't move, yet my heart swelled with gratitude. I thought I could aid him in his career in return for saving my life. Little did I foresee that following a dream, he would take my life. My soul lingered, yet he left without a trace. I sought tirelessly, only to find he had become a monk in the new Thunderclap Temple.
Mm.
I beg you, sir, to take my fur and wear my form. Confront
and calm my soulful heart. Was this the wolf?
He's
or it looks like a fox kind
of
more, right?
Hall of the temple.
Yeah.
Kind sir, will you lead me to him?
All right, let's see. This feels like it would be the path to a temple, right? Like temple gates kind of. Gonna find this guy for the fox. What the fuck? What? Oh shit. Alright. Whoa. Who the. Alright. Alright, buddy. Is it a boss? Oh, I think he's a new best friend. I think he's a guy that we can fucking hang on to. And transform into. Alright, let's transform. Whoop. Hey, buddy. I'm gonna get those Achilles. Watch your toes. I'm gonna get those little piggies. I'm gonna get them. I'm gonna get those little piggies. Gotcha. Goddamn. Okay. Come on. Let's go. Let's go, chosen one. Woo. You got a chosen one? This guy's a big old cream puff. Ah. Get off your boys. It's between me and you. Alright. Come on. Shit. Ooh. Here we go. Kiss these tootsies goodbye, buddy. Is that it? Nothing? You get nothing? Ah. What a jip. I really don't remember what chapter I'm in. I want to say 4, right? Was it 4? And I think there's 6 total. Alright, so hopefully, fingers crossed, at the very least, I want to say we're halfway done. Alright? Not that I'm trying to rush through this thing. I really want to enjoy and savor all the moment to moment, you know? Okay. Captain Kalpa wave. Maybe this is the guy. Hold on. Ooh. Damn it. Alright, come on. Whoop. All right. No. No. Come on. Drink up. All right. Oh boy. Come on. Ah, we can do it. You're almost dead. Just lay down. Make this easy. Come on. Gotcha. All right, what do we get? Oh, it's just a mind core. Somebody's in here, right? Where? New Thunderclap Temple. This is it, right? It said New Thunderclap Temple. It said it was down one of the side corridors. Everyone chill out. Let's see. Fuck. Frank. Oh, God damn it. Let's just see. Try that shit again. Time's a charm. Get out of here. Bitch. Whoa. Jeez, come on, dude. Get him, Frank. Oh. Come on. I can barely move. Fuck. Come on. Gotcha. Freeze. Come on. Okay. All right, now we got it. I'm so close to get out of there. Come on, monkey. Alright. Attaboy. Alright. Shit. Take some of that. And you can fuck off. Or frost. All right, let's see. Oh, what are you guys doing? Okay. Same drill as before. Come on. Really getting those Achilles tendons. Shit. This guy's almost done. You're almost done. Come on, get him. Get in there. Oh, Jesus. All right, this guy's dead. What about your buddy? All right, me and you, Lurch. Gonna try and throw a rock at me. Got one more sip of the potion. Jesus. Fuck. Okay, better take that now. Rank's almost back. We could do it. Alright. Come on, Frank. Ah. Oh, shit. Alright. He's gonna try and pick up a rock and throw that shit at me again. Nope. Come on, I need the transformation. Let's go. Come on. I feel like there's gonna be like another like actual boss after this. Come on. And I've spent all my resources on these two. Alright. Shit. Oh, is this the monk? This is the monk. I think this is the monk. Let's try it. Fuck it. Whatever. I'm tired of carrying this thing around. It won't let me use it. Ah, relax, man. Relax. Just fucking cool the fuck out, dude. All right, maybe I can juke him. Okay. Ooh. 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 I'm not doing any health. Not doing any damage. Oh shit. I'm out of fucking mojo. Can I get out of here? Yeah, I can leave. Can I leave? Can't leave. I can't leave. I can't leave. Ah. Oh. Fuck, I've done no damage. Is this the... Okay. Fuck. Ugh. Take a breather. Number this time. Yeah, seems like he's fucking proper fuck this time. Alright, yeah. Okay.
Ages ago, Jinjanzo and I were peers. Ever questing with goodwill, he was. His nature made him question the supremacy of us beyond mortal woe and grief. He deemed all souls could be akin to us. Why then do we tower whilst others merely kneel and offer? He asked. I told him the others are less than us.
His baby's kind of a prick.
Cast him back into the endless cycle. Reborn, he drew three disciples. But what did they change? One ended up a corpse, others fugitives. He too took to the shadows. Pathetic. Those journeyers have misplaced their worship. Why bet on the sutra when one oneself can be a Buddha?
We gotta fight this baby? Okay. Holy shit, those are smile brows. Yellow brow. Okay.
Why not you?
Uh-huh. Where is he? Where you at? Mm-mm. We're doing all right. Ah. Spoke too soon. Shit. Fuck. Fuck. Frank's out of commission. Jesus. All right. Ooh. Ooh. We need you, Frank. Oh, where you at? Where is he? Where did he go? Okay. Gotcha. Oh shit. Ease. Ooh. Okay. Frank, we sure could use your help. Where's he at? Oh boy. Okay. Where is he? All right. Shit. Oh shit. All right. We got a good amount of drink left though. That's the good news. Frank, come on, buddy. Okay. Where is he? Come on, bud. Oh, shit. Shit. He wasn't even swinging it. He was picking it up. Come on. Where's his health bar? There's no way that... Yeah, he gets the second one. There's always... Shit. What's going on?
My sack awaits misguided souls like you.
Totally inappropriate, bro.
Enter within and find enlightenment.
No biggie. We're in Yellow Brow Sack. I forgot what this guy's name was. What did I name him? Harold? Was it Harold?
Idiot! That trickster caught you too! This wicked sack is much more vicious than before, nurturing such evilness! Yellowbrow must have woven Wukong's strength into it. That bastard! Join me! Let's fight our way out.
Alright. Macaque Chief. Harold. We already done this dance. You know how it turns out, you buddy. Whoa. Holy shit. Does a lot more damage. Come on. Shit. Okay. Dude. Many. He's got the technique now. Shit. All right. He's barely halfway done. Get over here, help me, pig. All right, okay. We're doing all right. We got a good amount of drink. Let's go. Where's the pig at? Oh shit. Shit. Come on. No. Drink. No mercy. Give him the Karate Kid. Live or die, man. And you honk his nose. Fuck, the Chosen One's not playing around out here. Did he do it?
Kill it. Do it.
Yes. Just like that. That's who you are.
Keep your wits, boy. Don't get swayed.
Was the macaque chief like a former, like just another clone of Sun Wukong? He's corrupted. And that's what is threatening to happen to me now.
Quench your thirst for blood.
Okay, guys, it looks like we are under threat of falling to the Dark Hado. We gotta fight it, but we're gonna have to fight in next episode. I'm gonna wrap up. Make sure you subscribe so you hear next time I drop another episode of this. Yeah, I'll see you next time, guys. Bye. Thanks for hanging out.